All right, guys, so we're finally hitting the road. We're putting diesel in the RV. Let's check out what we got in the back. We got two Can-Am X3s in the back. And then we got one more over there, but we gotta hit the road. Got them all strapped down. We're gonna double check everything. Definitely gonna hit the road. Got a lot of miles to cover. We're gonna drive through the night, through the day, and get there. So let's keep driving. All right, guys, so we made it to the next gas station, about 500 miles. Double checking everything, make sure everything's looking good, make sure our straps are good, our wheel bearings. Everything's feeling really good. Heck yeah. I think we already put like 900 miles on it, or almost halfway. Probably get some breakfast and continue the journey. So we kept driving through the night. It's next morning. Ready to put some more diesel in this thing, top it off. Man, this thing takes a lot of diesel. But we're continuing to go. Let's keep going. Alright, so got them unloaded. We're dropping the air pressure so we can make it up the hill. Apparently it is a big deal. So let's check out these tires on this side already. Pretty deflated. That's deflated. And we're gonna go up the mountain somehow. Exciting stuff. I guess we could park down here, but what's the point in that? So let's go up the hill. Okay, let's check out this one. Sweet. All right, guys, the sun's going down. Did a lot of riding. We're gonna probably do a little bit of night riding, but RV did really good. Did a lot of riding over there and over there. Let's keep having fun. All right, man, let's see this happen.
Lord have mercy.
You got this, man, come on.
Yeah, how am I going there?
Perfect. Did you put your seatbelt on? There you go. All right, guys, finally got it. Got the new tires put on it. This thing's looking sweet. Gonna rip this thing. Then we can check it out afterwards. Let's go do like a warm-up lap. See how this thing does. guys, check it out. You're on top of the mountain, the sun's going down. Pretty sweet place. All this riding. And there's our camp right there. All the way on top. Pretty sweet. Alright guys, so we rode all day, had a lot of fun, but it got dark, we're ready to go home, so we're going to strap these two. Unfortunately, we can't take the other one home yet, but we're going to strap everything, we're filling up the air pressure, and we're hitting the road. We got 2,000 miles to go back, make sure all our tires are good. We got the front tires already full, they filled up pretty good. We're using the air on board. But yeah, and it's only like 7 o'clock and it's so dark. But let's hit the road. We'll pull over at the first gas station, make sure everything's good still, and we'll keep driving. Alright guys, so just like that, we made it home. The RV did really good there and back. We had an epic time on the dunes. We picked up another, you know, crazy build. We have to do some more mods to it, but let us know what you guys think. That's all the time we have for today, this episode. Till next time.